Hello, buddy. My name is Alphadog. Welcome back to part 2 of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Battle for Supremacy video that we did last week. Once again, the ARC 2 book, these guys were really amazing. Hopefully, we can try to win and get even more kills than we do now. Still a tie on the ground. It was. But the AI clone tubers got about them. That could have shot someone. Oh, we got him. It was too committed towards that weak though. Let's see if we can walk towards the hero. We did out the punch last video.
Our forces are taking the command post.
Still a tie.
Our forces have taken control of the command post.
I'm surprised I killed him from all the way back here. Oh, I thought I was gonna get one over. I was really close. Ah, there's a bunch of bombs. Yeah, it was boss. It's going to be the heavy. Try to wind up towards hero. They cost 4,000 battle points. Looks like we're just barely winning. We have 3 out of 5 points. Yeah, like the heavy's night vision, but the defense he has. He doesn't have really heals, but he can just rush in, stay back and shoot. There's a keyboard, yeah, with Anakin. Probably should use that minigun thing. I barely did any damage to it.
Our forces have secured a command post.
I'll use it now. Or not. Didn't.
Heavy guns ready!
They should be really weak, right? That sends a lot of health. We did eventually kill it with an assist. And yeah, we are definitely winning now. 45-17.
Our
action pulsing. Yeah, we can definitely do this.
I knew you had it in you! Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought! Board the transport.
Oh, that's AI. Which has it more vital? I can tell you're on your team.
Watch those drift jumps in! Ally landing, moving to assist!
It's got 2 kills. Got 8th place, 32 kills. We're not doing as good with the main infantry, but hopefully try to get a hero. Got to the big ship.
I knew you had it in you! Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought! Second, your boots hit the deck. You need to track down those targets and hit them with everything.
There was a lot of bugs with them. The animations. It was last video too a bit.
Locate the separatist targets.
Hopefully we can do better this time than we did. But at least got more closer. How do you fight these things? Can't see them stay alive.
Our forces are taking out the target.
Really weak then. He's probably gonna regain his health back.
Very wise Jedi, what he said.
If anything ended up killing Count Dooku. So, yeah, 48 deaths before you have to go to the ground. But hoping we can win. Panicking out. Try to go both. Wait, oh, there. I think that was a bit delayed. Maybe we can get one point, maybe. Go and get this video. Both. Oh, he's boss. I don't know. But at least he got to 46. We can now pick a hero. Someone died anyway. So I'm probably gonna wait here until a hero dies. See how long this will take. hoping to be Anakin. I'm just gonna hope it did manage to be Obi-Wan, but I think I'm gonna have to go to the clowns and not making much progress.
Robin in. Nice and easy. Not for smart now.
We do have overtime. I don't like being open like this.
See the battle before you, not behind.
Just a couple seconds.
I think I might be able to do this.
You've taken out the target. Precision you only get from a clone.
Oh, I don't think
so. Okay, we have done it. Wait, no, we didn't. We were so close. No.
This time, but that window's not
we got knocked down in ninth place, hoping we can pick Obi-Wan. Oh no. Got that taken away too. Probably gonna wait here because I have enough points. I'm gonna beat Obi-Wan. He has a lot more defense than Anakin does, and he has better health regeneration. Oh no, what? Picked Chewbacca? Uh-oh. He's not that good here at all.
We've captured the command.
Glad I picked Obi-Wan, but... no chance. Don't know why I didn't make me choose Obi-Wan. Guess I'll just go back to the octopus. Try to walk it to the jet to I guess. So I didn't get the kill assist.
Superior ally taken to the battlefield. Capture of command post has begun.
What? Got one head point. Literally one head point. Wow. Gonna be the ADLD.
Lost control of a command post. We're going nowhere fast. if you keep letting them snatch those posts from us.
Here just sitting, I'm pretty weak. Sparks number and play for the octopus. I'm just gonna wait here for them. Okay, there he is. Hopefully, can do really good with these guys. Bringing back up, placing it. Back to Harvey, trying to level the place. Hope they can do really good. AAT there. Whoa, that was really laggy. Let's try to get to the ship. Oh wait, no, they have to get the ship, we have to defend it, okay. Still in the other place, but at least we haven't come down yet. I'd like to go up. We have 42 kills, which were mad, and a lot more kills than other ones do, which don't have as much score.
Let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we? Prevent the separatists from destroying the targets.
The object is to defend these two, and then hopefully we'll get closer.
Like,
actually we wait, what? Okay, the major killing me for the sword. I was behind those boxes there, but there's not no one play. At least when you get to level 12, which you have to upgrade to blue star guards.
They weren't built so tough after all. Guess we should get after them then.
Amazing shotgun. We are winning. Yeah, successfully got onto the ship now.
With clones on the surface, so we can board that dreadnought and show them how it's done.
Well, this is gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.